Zhuge Liang was born in 181. Zhuge Liang spent 27 years of his life in meditation. Liu Bei came to Zhuge Liang several times to ask him to become a political and military advisor, but he refused. In 221, Zhuge Liang accepted the offer and joined as Liu Bei's advisor and was appointed prime minister. Zhuge Liang was known as a great leader. Zhuge Liang mastered various weapons of war and often led wars. Apart from that, he also has the ability to make predictions based on astrology. Ultimately, Hu died in 234 at the age of 53.